Today I have on the windmill couch Lodewijk Weststrate. Today he won the third round and tomorrow quarterfinals. How is it going, Lodewijk?
Today I played a solid match. In the first set I was good and my opponent made many mistakes. But in the second set he was playing much better and I need to play better too. In the tiebreak I played some good points and that's why I won the second set.
And do you have chance tomorrow in the quarterfinals?
Yeah, I play an Argentinian guy. He's a good player, but I can win tomorrow. I have chances for sure.
Okay, so everybody come to Velp and see Lodewijk Weststrate. Thank you very much, Lodewijk. Bye-bye.
Bye.